This video describes the procedure used to define audit log policies. Log in to ThinkSystem System Manager. Select Settings. Select Access Management. Select the Audit Log tab. Select View, Edit Settings. The Audit Log Settings dialog box will be displayed. Change the overwrite policy or types of events recorded. Click Save.